Stay tuned and watch till the end. And all the products that I've used in the video for creating this look are super duper affordable. So stay tuned and watch till the end.
First of all, I'm going to wet my brush with this makeup fixer and then I'll be using aloe vera gel. You can use any aloe vera gel and I'm just going to massage it onto my face. It will act as a good primer and at the same time, it will moisturize my skin, which is very important before going for any kind of makeup. So I am just mixing it well into my skin. And then I'm taking this Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 330 Toffee Caramel and I'm just shaking it and I'll be taking it on the back of my palm. And yes, now I'm going to dab it onto my face with my finger and after that I'll be blending it. Since we want a flawless and glowy makeup base, so today I'm going to use my makeup brush for blending it because I have felt that makeup brushes make the foundation really very glowy and flawless. So I'm using my Pune store makeup brush for blending my foundation. And please ignore the voice that is coming from my background. My metro is continuously making noises because I'm not giving attention to him, so I'm very sorry for that. So you can see how flawless the one side of the face looks. This technique is very helpful when you want some kind of dewy finish to your face and in summers it goes really very well. So I just love this technique and after that I am just blending it well. And since I want my neck and face to match, so I am applying a little bit more on my neck area and after that I'll be done. So yeah, this was all and now I'm going to take this Teen Beauty lipstick in dark pink shade and I'll be dabbing it onto my cheek areas where we apply our blushes and then I'm going to pat it with the help of same foundation brush. You must be thinking it is very loud and it is not at all good for summers, but no, we are going to just set it down with the help of this compact from Maybelline in the shade 330 Toffee and I'm just going to pat it onto all over my face because my face is very oily already. So I'm just using my compact. If you want, you can skip the step except the portion where you have applied your lipstick as a blush because otherwise look more on your skin. So I'm just applying my compact onto whole of my face and my neck area and after that we'll move on to our eye makeup. And for eye makeup I want to be very minimal, so I'm just taking this Musi Flower gel eyeliner in shade brown and I'll be taking it with the help of a brush and I'll be applying it unevenly on my eye area where we apply our eyeliner. And then I'm going to take my ring finger and I'll be just smudging it so gently and softly so that there is no harsh line on my eyelid and this will make my eyes look more natural. And after that it's time for eyebrows, so I'm just going to comb my eyebrows first and I'll be using the same brown gel eyeliner with the help of an angular brush and will fill all the bald spots that are present on my eyebrows. And that's it. And after that I'm taking the same lipstick and I'm applying it on my lips. And to avoid the shininess, I'm taking a napkin paper and I'm just dabbing off the excess so that it could turn into matte look. And now it's time for some mascara. So I'm just going to coat a nice layer of mascara on my eyelashes, which I've already curled. And this is the most important and most good thing about this makeup look or any makeup look because it just brightens and just opens your eyes like so. And you are done. So this is a whole complete look and I just love this look because it is very easy and secondly it is very natural, so you can go on with this look for every day. If you are a college girl, then go for it. If you are a natural makeup lover, then you can definitely go for it. So this is the best look which I have created.
So yeah guys, this was all for today's video. I hope you would have enjoyed this look. Agar aapko bhi ye look bahut acha laga aur natural laga and carry karne layak laga to please mujhe video ke niche comment karke zarur batayega. And yes, of course you can change on the lipstick according to your mood and I have put on this bright pink lipstick because I feel that this lipstick automatically brightens up the face and makes our face look more natural and more fresh. So yeah guys, I hope you would have enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to give this video a big, big, big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Until then, bye-bye.